All right, let's see. New adventure mode. And here's what I've come up with. Definitely need to buff these guys up though. Better not have appeared on screen. Over there. I think this is the team I'm gonna run for this. Let's see what I can do with Magnus. I'm gonna have some choices here. It's gonna be costly. Spell suffer. An advance into the one of the cards we wanted. All right, let's go out. Maybe I should have brought Heiner. Oh, this is exciting. I think I might go change the music after a bit here. I didn't want to put the armor up. Getting this first combat done, it's only taken 10 minutes. Refresh stealth, that might be bad. Sadly, I think this event is gonna that fight. That gave me 36 points. Since we're going for a low score, we don't want to do any challenges. I did not want to do that. What am I doing? Hopefully this gets faster as I get to later acts. Oh, I messed up. I needed to wait two more turns. Alright, it's a trial run anyways. We'll figure it out. I am just trying to get the lowest score possible by losing every fight as bad as I can without having one... with only leaving one hero alive. I wanted to jump on the hatch, too. I am making all the mistakes. Be able to kill two things and then some alive. Of course, all random hits Tholes. Need to go back into camo. Round 9, we can kill it. Avoid the boss, I think. Keep thinking this will go faster, but then try to go to round 8. Sharpness. That's it. I have a lot of stuff to go through. Love a turn of stealth. Pretty nice volley. Be a good way to learn all the cards for every monster. I think I'll get him down to about half health. There's the two saplings at round four. Oh, he's got Shackle on this difficulty. Oh, he Angie Tree. A bit worried about him bleeding himself out, but I guess he's immune to bleed. So much defense. He's getting so angry with the moonbeams. Able to survive. Okay, Souls is good. Might not be bad. I am not sure if I can do the final boss, but we'll see. Not the final boss, but the boss of this one. Oh no, it costs money to remove the death doors. Oh, I guess I better claim that. I need armor for people. This is what I wanted. I guess I'll do that. This is also very good. Actually, might sell some supplies to get that ring. Or no. That's good. And I think we're good. And I think I know what I want to do too. This is gonna be a long run. Many times have I said that? Well then. Crap, I poisoned that one. Poisoned it a lot. I'm thinking. Actually gonna reload this combat. I want to do that on tools. That sure did a ton of damage to me. I just want to get sight on everything. I think Blade Dance is the only thing that's gonna be able to hit me. Should be able to out heal it. Help her die faster. Perfect. Another camo won't hurt. man. I wish I was talking more, but there's not much to talk about. I meant to play Wolfguard on. Thules. Gilmer roots pretty good on her. Or you can just do this. I'll have a Ballad of Conquest ready for next round. Really need a way as a scout to speed this up. Thank you. I get assassin's tools, this is gonna be so good. Brain. One HP, why? The BRB. Put me thing on here. Right. Sharp Bard Andrin might be the play.
Thank you.
And die before I have a chance to kill him. Or kill my characters. And I can't save him. Edge. Mentor horns, like, good on her. I think I need all three characters to die to keep getting negative score. Wanted to play that on himself. Too many dual strikes. Thank you. Purge is a little annoying. I don't think I need to worry about it. By Magnus. The lizard lying in wait. Thank you. I think despite my death, I help before I even get to do anything. Oh, goodness. That actually hurts a little bit. Back when they're doing earthquakes. That one's doing an earthquake. I'm doing an earthquake. Back to the shadows. There's my phone going off. Thank you. Oh, almost got the full hand of Death Girl. I think I underrate region. Alright, this is gonna be a hard one because I actually want to survive. And if I had Assassin's Tools, I would be to the moon right now. Only gonna be 13 poison, 15. There's the first meteor shower coming up. Hmm. I want to play the setup so I can try and get some ashes out of my hand. Another meteor shower. Not a chain of accuracy. Oh no, nobody's supposed to be messaging me. Alright. Start playing the ashes. Accelerate the process. Thank you. You know what? I think Yolmer might be harder than Tree. Or, I mean, Ignido might be harder than... Yolmer might be harder than this guy. Ignido. I'm gonna put another setup on top. IMO. Oh, that's a lot of meteors. I think if I just stay quiet, he's not gonna meteor me. It's gonna be very, very quiet. Oh. I need all the money I can get to complete Thule's build. There's part of Thule's build. I wish I was playing multiplayer so I'd have cheaper rerolls. I'll do one more reroll. Nope. Purge 2, purge 3. I think this is good. Would the antique shop have my thing? Maybe. I think maybe kill everything but the mosquito. I don't think I'm gonna bleed. I do mind a bleed though if it's turning into poison, so I will kill that mosquito. I'm having fun. Oh. Hopefully the poison doesn't kill them too quick. I think what I want is the blood guard. The stools, if I can get it somewhere. Looks like one of the spider caves. Thank you. A little bit of pain there. No, stop healing yourself. Kill me. Okay, he's got some kill cards up ahead. I'm still in BRB, aren't I? I'm smart. Alright, back to this. Healing yourself and hit me. Thank you. me. Thank you. Shield wall is pretty good. Probably get rid of some of the dual strikes. Thank you. poisoning each other. Alright. Now I can fight. Run out. Battle of Conquest. Oh, he's poisoning souls. Good. Indian ritual first. Thank you. Alright, got the card we wanted. Stab that one in the back for being annoying. Oh, my song.
Thank you.
I need to kill the slime.
Thank you.
I gave 5 poison to me. Killing your friend with his fury. Killed all your friends with fury.
Thank you.
I can play a single card, yay! I was afraid of that, but well. The spiders. There's some spiders. So many things. Living. Thank you. I almost want tempted to get the exotic equipment shop. You have sonar, don't you? Is this planned? He's gonna die to poison, so I just need to wait it out. Thank you. Oh, I got the entrenched, but I also got 4 death doors. Alright, I think I just need to kill him. I'm actually gonna make a save here. I'm not sure if... be able to do this. I'm gonna try. Come on. Give it to me. Selling supplies here. There they are. Anything I can get on tools that'll help me out. Shadow steps, maybe? I don't know which way to go. Oh. I don't get caustic beamed, I'm pretty good. Oh, he did a caustic beam, that mother trucker. Hey. Was he even faster than me? I'm okay with Magnus dying. Thank you. And caustic beam again. Unless I get Purging Ray. Yeah, caustic beam this. This. And this. And this. Alright, we're good to get everybody else killed now. No, I shouldn't have drawn. That's how we roll. Gunner there. Have to purge him, perhaps. Or get a chain of initiative that also works, I believe. Yeah, chant should work. I'm gonna get poisoned a little bit there from the caustic stinking beam. Oh well. Played that bad. Okay, that's anti-thorns technology. Could be fun. Stay hidden right here. Oh, well, I'm not gonna be able to stop that. Oof, that's some darkness. Explosion, 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 explosion. This is silly. I'm just gonna have to take this hit. Take 68. We're gonna try it. Should be able to. Oh yeah. That was tight. That was tight. I think I go for buffing souls up here. Oh, he transforms sharp into bleed, that mother trucker. Do a lot of damage. I have a lot of vanish pile. Oh no, he killed himself. I meant to transform that Titanfall. Dang, I was too light on damage. Oh, they healed quite a bit. Ow. Hmm. Did bad things to me. I'm just gonna kill it next turn. Wither souls. Okay, good. At least I get purge. Oh wait, doesn't matter how slow I kill this guy. I can just go off on him. I do want everybody else to die before. No, let's open it up for vaccine. We're just gonna make school scarier and scarier. Wait, I don't want to do that. Right, time to hopefully bless this guy. Oh, you're just speeding me up. Don't you know? Yeah, get that shadow clone out of here. Oh no! I didn't see my stanzas. Alright, I'll at least be able to get Wolfguard off on duels. Alright, Thules, here we go. I needed more energy, I messed up. Got him. Oh, I almost hit 100. Time to snip this. Oh, currency retention. Screwed me up. Well, maybe that'll do something since it's negative 900, positive 3000. Oh, that was fun. I know, I should have got rid of my shards. Doesn't show up in the last games. Thank you, thank you. It was quite fun. So, what happens if I go to town? Okay, I think it worked because since there's no minus shards. I'm keeping that there for multiplayer. Actually, I'm gonna make another copy of the save. See what happens. Score complete. Play. Poverty. And then change ranks to nobody gets gold. Oh, it just takes me to zero. Dang. No trickery there. Alright, I think that'll be the end of the stream. Thank you for watching, anybody who did. And hopefully I will think of more fun challenges like this. I could even do it on Madness to get like a score multiplier. I might try that. Alright, that was fun. I might have to actually put on some like background things, like a healthy gaming video or something. All right, have a good one. Peace. You guys are all awesome. And remember to brush your teeth. Later.